Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and I actually came down with a very bad cold this week, so today's video, if you can believe it, is actually inspired by that, and it is how to care for your hamster while you are sick. Now, I'm going to be focusing mostly on the common cold, and there are some precautions that you should take to ensure that your hamster does not catch the illness that you might have. So, tip number one, wash your hands. And I bet you guys already knew that one, but it is very important to wash your hands thoroughly under hot soap with a lot... hot soap? Oops, I meant to say hot water. Hot water with a lot of soap, there you go. So the second tip I have for you is to wear a mask. And yes, I am not even joking. Go buy a mask. I bought like a box of 5 at the Dollar Tree and they're pretty heavy duty. So you can just pop one on while you're cleaning your hamster's cage or changing out their food or doing whatever, and that way you don't have to worry about breathing on them and spreading any sort of germs. The third tip I have for you is to put a digital thermometer in your room. Now this is great to have whether you're sick or not, but a lot of times when we are sick, we'll feel feverish and we'll either be really hot or really cold. So the thermometer will help you keep an accurate gauge on what your room temperature actually is. So the last tip I have for you is don't stress over handling. Your hamster won't become untamed or forget about you if you don't handle them for a few days while you're sick. I promise you. It's far better to put their health and safety as top priority. Now, if you want to take them out in a playpen, that should be fine, but try to limit your contact and don't forget to wear that mask. I hope you found this video helpful, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!